My mom challenged me to make a meal out of these random ingredients. First, I crushed up my cereal in a food processor and added it to a bowl with some melted butter. In a separate bowl, I combined some room temperature cream cheese, some marshmallow cream, and some sugar to make a cream cheese filling. Then I added in my Kool-Aid. Now it's time to assemble my Kool-Aid pie with a cereal crust. Finally, I topped it with Cool Whip, and voila! This dessert tasted so yummy, I couldn't wait to share it with you.